Right, go on, go on.
It may not be. I've got come down from a dinner. Peggle, it's me, mummy. We're back here. It's you, me, now, mummy. Shitty pants. Not my father. I've come to see you on the day. Going back at me. Come here, Peggle.
Have you had a bath in that shit today, Robert?
I did. I went down to that work today. I didn't know. Watching my balls. I'll put them jumpy weather things on. And then this guy today popped me up with me. And he went home, did he? Went home. I said, where you going home for? I thought, what's me, you fucking dick? And then, what do you mean that works for me? What do you mean that works for me, that dick? I don't think. It's not me. You can melt. It's them balls you can melt. I said, I don't care, you dick. It's not me. So he got his clothes. So it's a pot. I'm not working with him. I'm going home. You can't do that. You can't be walking up. You bought me a new guy, open me out to do these balls, and then you can go. So he went home. So I went to the boss and went, boss, you know that guy you sent to work here for me, sound, what did he do? He said, yeah, right, what happened to him? He said, mum, what would you say to him? I said, I'd say nothing. I said, look at me, I was joking. What are you joking for?
Probably thought you had a fishy arse.
That's it. So, it's got mum. So, I need to melt something with me now. How you doing, mummy? What do you mean you need something else to work for me?
I don't want to fucking work with you because it stinks.
I said, what about that young lady around there? I can't have that young lady working with you, mummy. Can I know you, mummy? If you can't get around, call her and have sex with her. No, mummy, you can't have that young lady working with you. Why not? I just get sick of all these guys working with me, and I get these guys working with me, don't go no.
Is that Robert
here? It is, yeah. I love my phone.
Oh, gosh, yeah. I'm just so, here, Robert.